Good to see you, sir. Taylor is waiting for you in the clean tent. We need to get you suited up.
Thank you, soldier. Carry on.
Yes, sir.
Ah, John. I'm glad you're here. Suit up. We need to collect some samples for the lab.
What's the latest word from the field?
It's worse than we feared. This village has been completely wiped out. The shop wants to know exactly what happened here, and it's up to us to find out. Watch yourself here, John. The virus will kill you instantly if your suit integrity is compromised. We need to be extremely careful.
Sound advice. Let's see what's going on out there.
Virus
that kills humans, but not plants or animals? That's strange. Can they explain that?
Not yet. They're still examining all the data.
I don't like the sound of this at all.
We've tracked the source to this location, the village water supply. Our guys think this virus is a mutagen battle strain.
A genetically engineered, mutating virus with a limited duration that's only contagious for a short time.
Very good, John. You've done your homework. Viruses of this kind can be used to clear out an area for a quick occupation by an enemy force.
Convenient.
And very dangerous in the wrong hands.
I don't think there are any right hands with this sort of thing.
Something puzzles me, though.
What's that?
This whole operation seems a little high-tech for a local arms dealer and a bunch of thugs.
That crossed my mind as well. Looks like we're going to have to dig a lot deeper to figure out who's behind this. I think we should start with Manuel Vergara.
Agreed. I asked the shop to pull his file. They should have the info by now. Let's go check it out.
Spread this fast?
Never. It's unthinkable.
We better torch this place, just to be safe.
I agree. God. Last thing we need is for this thing to spread.
We've got an incoming transmission from Sam. According to this, Manuel Vergara has ties to former members of the KGB. Sam seems to think that Vergara isn't the source of the mutagen. He may have been supplied by someone else.
That makes sense. Someone gave Vergara the virus and used this village as a testing ground.
Sam agrees that Vergara needs to be checked out. He recommends we move immediately. He's sending all of the information we have on him. Let's get our gear and get to work.
Let's do it.
John, you read? Over.
Go ahead.
The mansion looks to be heavily guarded. I see several men patrolling the area, but the windows appear to be covered. I see searchlights in the front. Stay alert.
Will do.
John, a limo just pulled up and someone's coming out the front. See if you can check it out.
Roger that. Who's this guy? Looks a little out of place. I don't know who that is, Taylor. But it isn't Vergara.
I'll see if Sam can check it out. Let's get back to the mission. I don't see any way in through the front. There are too many guards around. You're going to have to find another way in. Maybe through the garage or the roof.
Affirmative.
Keep your eyes open for security cameras, John. This place is like Fort Knox.
Check. You're my eyes out there. Keep me informed, over.
John, come in.
Go ahead.
I need to move out. Recommend radio silence from here on in. Contact me when you found something.
Roger that.
¿Cómo he llegado aquí?
Vergara's involved with a terrorist group calling themselves Prometheus. They supplied him with a bioweapon he used on that village in exchange for arms and drugs. Apparently, they're calling the bioweapon Romulus. It appears Prometheus has another shipment on its way to America. I've got the manifest right here. It says something about a ship called the Seaward Star. There's also a date and an address here.
Nice work, John. I'll report to Sam and see if he can track down the Seaward Star. Find Vergara and see what you can get out of him. We need to find out more about his dealings with Prometheus.
Understood.
¿Ha vuelto ya el jefe del viaje?
Sí, ya está aquí. Creo que hoy tiene alguna reunión.
Ah, por eso hay tanta seguridad. ¿Quién es el pez gordo?
No sé. Y prefiero no saberlo.
Ya, supongo que yo tampoco.
Thank you.
Estuviste en el follón de la semana pasada.
Already on its way to Tampa Bay aboard the Seaward Star. You'll never make it in time. And besides, it's too heavily guarded. You won't even get close, don't you see? They've won.
Where are they planning to strike? New York? Los Angeles? What about Prometheus? Who are they? Where are they?
I tell you nothing. They will kill me. You don't know what kind of people you're dealing with.
I have people who can protect you. Tell me what you know and I can help you.
You must be joking. No one can protect me from them. Not you, not the shop, not anyone.
What? How do you know about the shop?
I know many things about the shop. maybe even more than you know. That's right, Major John F. Mullins of Oklahoma, former member of the Phoenix Group in Vietnam, crusaded against terrorism the world over. Convinced? Or shall I continue?
Listen to me, you mo...
No! You listen to me! I have family. They will be killed. I can't let that happen. I won't let that happen.
What are you doing?
It's the only way. Forgive me, Lord.